everyone, it's Michael Ryan, and welcome to my Collision Drumstick profile page. I'm going to give you guys a quick little rundown, a little bit about myself, so stick around. First things first, let's get to the good stuff. I use the 5AR Reach Edition, as well as my own signature edition 5A traditional length stick. Some of the things I love about Collision, oh, that's an easy one for me. It's a family. We all care about each other, we do nothing but support each other, and honestly, I don't think there's a better place I'd want to be. Reason number two, well, the sticks. Great quality, great feel, durability is there. I've never had a more durable stick. And just overall, I mean, look at that thing. It's one good looking drumstick. Third thing I like most about Collision drumsticks is just the ability for us to make an impact, not only in the drumming community, but in the world itself. We're out there to make a difference, and we hope you guys are too. Since I have your attention, I'm going to play a quick little drum cover. So stay with me. I think you guys will like this one. Some of you country fans might know it. It's Country Girl, Shake It For Me by Luke Bryan. Enjoy. Hey, girl.
Oh, now. You know you got everybody looking. My big truck, gonna open up the doors and turn it up. Gonna stomp my boots in the Georgia mud. Gonna watch you make me fall in love. Get up on the hood of my daddy's tractor. Up on the toolbox, it don't matter. Down on the tailgate, girl, I can't wait to watch you do your thing. Shake it for the young bucks sitting in the honky tonks. For the rednecks rocking till the break of dawn. The DJ singing that country song. Come on, come on, come on. Shake it for the birds, shake it for the bees. Shake it for the catfish swimming down. In the creek, for the crickets and the critters and the squirrels, shake it to the moon, shake it for me, girl. Oh, country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Somebody sweet little farmer's child, they got a little blood to get a little wild. Ponytail and a pretty smile, roping me in from a country mile.